because I think women like a man who can cook. And yes, yeah, right? Yeah, I base it just on one thing, really. A couple of years ago, I guess I was kind of down on myself. I asked a woman I worked with, I said, hey, how would you, you know, rate me on a scale of 1 to 10? Yeah, you shouldn't do this. I said, how would you rate me on a scale of 1 to 10? And she looked at me and she said, well, you know Brad Pitt. Okay? Not exactly what I asked her to do. Pick a fucking number from 1 to 10. She's naming off sexiest men in the world, man. But then she follows up Brad Pitt with this. She goes, well, you know Brad Pitt or Gordon Ramsay. Gordon Ramsay. I said, wait a minute, Gordon Ramsay the chef or some other better looking Gordon Ramsay I've never heard of? Gordon Ramsay the Olympic diver, maybe. She meant Gordon Ramsay the chef. I'm no Gordon Ramsay. It's horrible news. I'm not saying Gordon Ramsay is an unattractive man, but she skipped a lot of people. Between Brad Pitt and Gordon Ramsay. And I'm worried she was just trying to save time, you know? She's like, well, you know Brad Pitt. And then she thought, fuck, I started way too high. I know what I'll do. I'll skip all the way down to Gordon Ramsay. But if you're going to skip all those people, just skip down to my level and get it over with, you know? Well, you know Brad Pitt, but Steve Buscemi, he's got nothing on you. Why are we pausing at Gordon Ramsay so you can rub it in that I'm no Gordon Ramsay either? That's why I'm learning how to cook, because either women like a man who can cook, or I'm no Gordon Ramsay. I'm getting pretty good at cooking too, you know? Not to brag, but you know, on a scale of 1 to 10, well, I'm no Gordon Ramsay. I can give Chef Boyardee a run for his money, though.